Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Bioshock Infinite. We are on our way. We just came up the elevator. We are going to Monument Island to find the girl. Not a specific girl, just the girl. There is one. Well, that would be a specific girl. I'm gonna stop talking. Okay, hello, Mr. Vending Machine. Kazabada! Ta. Do you have anything slightly relevant to my interests? Not really. I'm looking for. The Bucking Bronco tonic. Oh, hello. This is nice in a terrifying way. There are ravens quite literally everywhere. Ooh. Now I'm waiting one day for a game that when you walk in front of the projector, it stops it. That is the dream. That is my dream in gaming, ladies and gentlemen. That is my actual dream in gaming. Alright, I know that I'm not meant to be on there, game. Calm down. Move, book. Oh, go. Oh, hello. See, this is. Ow, 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 ow! Oh, sorry, that wasn't acting. That was. I kind of had an itchy nose and I scratched it and my nail was being weird, so it hit my nose. What are you? Look at gear. Oh. New pants, headmaster. Increases critical hit damage by 50%. Awesome. So I have new pants. Can I check my pants? How do I check my pants? There are my pants. Fantastic. These are all the upgradable bits of the gun, seemingly. Oh god, that's like spoilers. Why are you just showing me all these spoilers? I don't want any spoilers. I don't want to know what's coming for me. This isn't creepy at all. Why is there... The pile of hay has been bad. The pile of hay has been locked in prison. Oh, somebody's been tortured here. One or the other. We'll never know which. We'll never know. Clarence! Hello, Clarence. Right. Righto, Skipaz. Where did I come from? I've not been in here, have I? Let's have a little skeet around. Anything? No dust. Machine gun ammo. Lovely, jubbly, and I'll pocket off. Honky dory.
Sweet Mother of Columbia, why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Oh. What? But that looked slightly painful for you, sir. Is he still alive? His head's moving. I hope he's not still alive. However, this room is awesome. Be quiet, be quiet, be quiet. I don't like your creepy music. What? Ah! Ah! I don't know what I'm doing! I just did it, damn it! There we go! Ba 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 ba! Woof!
What's this?
Murder of crows. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, I wanna throw crows at people. I want to throw crows at people's faces. I can imagine little better to do with my time than throw crows at people. Oh, aren't you pretty? Very dark.
Press to summon murderous crows.
Gotta go ahead and shut my blinds. No, oh, no, pull the wrong lever. Pull the wrong lever. There we go. Smash it. Right, oh no. Ah! Stranger danger! I want loot stuff. Ow! Get out of it! Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, that's gonna hurt you. Yep, there you go. Oh, this is awesome. This is officially my favorite thing in the world. It doesn't kill them, but it distracts them. And it would kill them if I, you know, let it. Righto, new favorite thing ever in existence, the murder of crows. Come here, come here. Thank you, beautiful. Okay, let's have a little skeet around. I do hate the idea of missing anything, but I don't think I'm going to miss anything down there anyway, am I? Okay, fantasticals. When we go that way, I'll go this way. Screw you, game. I do what I want. Oh, new hat. 70% chance that a melee target is set ablaze. Oh, it's the wrench! You're slightly terrifying. Do you do anything? It's the wrench from Bioshock. 1-2 punch! 1-2 punch! You could genuinely go through the entire game just doing the 1-2 punch. That does sound like me. Must be honest, does sound like me.
Bet I can get to Monument Island from that station.
Kidoki and Duanabo! Whee! And a wee! Can it done that first? A wee! Not that inside you, am I? You prude! Oh yes, there we go. There's always a reason. There's always a reason. And a wee! Donk. Snip down there, have a little look around, shall we? Oh, have I been here? Have I been here? Is this not the restaurant familiar? I know, I missed stuff clearly anyway, so... Well, let's have a little look. Oh, this... This is definitely not the restaurant familiar. It is, however, the wrong way, but it's exploration, damn it. It's not even slightly necessary exploration. That makes it the best kind of exploration. Just call me Squinty-Eyed. Whoop! I'm a bad human being. I'm a horrible, horrible person in every single way. I'm the worst kind of person. I feel ever so slightly guilty about that. Ever so slightly. Not that guilty, because it's awesome, but slightly guilty. It definitely seems better when you make this thing into a trap. It seems to do a lot more damage. And it seems to attack more people as well. Maybe I've gone crazy. Now, I kind of expected loot. Must be honest. There's no point in letting me explore, ladies and gentlemen, if you're not going to give me loot for it. I suppose I got a little bit, didn't I? Okie dokie. And we got to kill people with crows, which is quite literally always fun. Not missing anything else. Don't think so. Nope. Okay, let's kind of move on. Badonk. And we're heading over there. Well, this is nice, isn't it? It's lovely. Whee! Dunk. Skyline strike! That probably hurt you more than it hurt me. That's so good! It's really, really cool! That is my new 1-2 punch. It's even better because instead of using shock, which was okay, you know, I'm not going to complain, a bit of shocking. Is that a brick or a purse? I think it's a brick. A bit of shocking's fine. But it's not crows, is it? It's not a murder of crows. Onwards. Aloha. I'm just gonna... Is that gear? Oh, it's a machine gun. Good thing the machine gun's the only gun I use, anyway. Do I actually have any other guns? Oh. You know, it doesn't matter because I don't know how to change them anyway. Nothing around here. Oh, yep. There's always something inside. Right, level done, apparently. Yeah, so we've been sent to this island. Well, we've been sent to Columbia to get Elizabeth for the people who sent me here. Now, the people who sent me here were looking for Elizabeth, and they threatened to kill me if I didn't get them Elizabeth. And now that I've got here, I've been branded as this false shepherd thing by everyone. It's all very confusing. Okay, what do you saw? Oh. I want it. I want all of it. Causes the corpses of murder. That is amazing. I'm sorry. I've got 833. I'm saving up for that. I just am. Ah, my souls. Possession really does use up your souls. What's this? Oh wait, sorry. My bad. What's this? Possession. Adds ability to possess human. It is very cheap. It's only 50. I may as well get it, to be fair. Lovely jubbly. Oh.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies.
Science. Well done, science.
Hold
well done.
And release to create a ghostly trap.
Cool. Ah, Jesus. Ah!
After him!
I'm loving this fire effect, it's awesome. Guys, I'm trying to loot, leave me alone for a minute. Bloody Nora. I need some salts, I'm really running low. Die! Who do you think you are? The queen? You're not the queen. 1-2 punch. Hey! Rude! 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 There we go. Salting salt is salt. Oh, right, okay. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop. Float, float. Ah! Leave me alone. This is going a little bit crazier than I expected. Let's retreat. Tactical. That's a window. That right there is a window. Whoop, 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 whoop. Right. Leave me alone. I think that's a turret. Yep, okay, that's definitely a turret. Right. Careful. Careful. I'm trying to loot. The salt's down here. I know there is. There. There we go. Just made myself a friend. Okay, and now I can loot and be happy and such things. Eat, drink, and be. Ow, 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 ow! Turret, how are you so effective at killing me and really, really bad at killing everybody else? Right. Oh! Oh, he's trying to kill me again. Possession does not last long on these things. Ah! Leave me alone! I'm a nice person! Sometimes. I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment. I do my taxes. Ooh. How much do I need? Like 1300 for that crow one, which is literally the only thing in the world I've ever wanted this much. Imagine if you just had enemies who kept running in. You'd permanently... Ah! You'd like permanently have crow traps going on and on and on until everyone died. It'd be amazing. Smashing! Smashing, old chap. Evidently, old chap, I believe it's time to get out of here. Ah! 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 I don't mind using my salts for a good cause. Region 58. One. I got one from that second one. One. Uno. How awful is that? Game, where do you want me to go? Why would I go on? Oh! Oh, bloody Nora! Oh! Okay, Right, well then. I'm a gondola. My name is Gondola Pete. Nearly missed. Very nearly missed! No! No! Bad person. Oh my god, I use salt. Plus health, minus salt. No, I don't want minus. Oh no. I think my shield's probably more important than my health in a way. I kinda just wanna keep using my salts because I love it. Now we'll go for shield.
Nice.
I only boosted it a tiny, tiny little bit. But theoretically, I don't need to ever boost my health if I keep boosting my shield, you know? What am I doing here? Oh right, wasn't I meant to get off here? Whee! Na-na-na-na. I'm a gondola. Just call me Gondola Joe. Skyline Strike! Any second now. Skyline Strike. Skyline Strike. There it is! Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da! Ooh, Voxfern.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff, and he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark? For another time.
Well said, my friend. Well said. Okay, so the problem is... not a thing. Right. I shall once again be a gondola. Geronimo! Bloody Nora. This is actually trippy. If any of you have vertigo, I apologize. You're assumedly dead by now. Gondola strike! I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja. Oh, I'm a ninja. What do you expect from an animal? Ow, son of a bitch. He draws blood. I feel so incredibly violent when I do it. Honestly, I've never loved an ability more than I love this right now.
Skyline up above. Somehow get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
I know, Booker. Calm your little wits down. We've got some looting to do. Looting now has a major purpose. And that purpose is to be able to afford the Crow's upgrade. Because it'll be the single coolest thing on the planet. I'm just going to crow everyone. I am going to focus on boosting my vigor potential because I can just stand like crowing everyone from a distance and all just die. It's going to be beautiful. Plus salt. Yes. Righto. Take off whose head? My head? I've grown rather attached to my head though. I'd rather keep it, sir. Sir? There's someone bad-mouthing me and I don't know where he is. Anyways. What? What? Okay, I need to get elevation to get up there, seemingly. So, can I jump on you? Nope. Ah, nah. Whee! Just hop down here for a sec. Got coffee and a sandwich. Wasn't that worth it? Wasn't that worth it? And now I should be able to... yep. I'm kind of in love with the Skyhook. It's kind of badass. It's far too much fun. I recommend you all go buy the game right now. Just to throw crows at people. I don't care what else you do with the game. Never play it again once you've thrown crows at people for all I care. But seriously, just for the simple joy of throwing crows at people's faces. It is totally worth it. total waste of salt as well. There's no reason for me to do it on single enemies, but I enjoy it far too much. 500 or so to go. I'm going to start saving it for emergencies, shall we say. Whee! Throttle, lock on target, reverse. Oh, right. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Oh, turn around, turn around. Look at that. That is a crate. Crates are not your friend, okay? This is good. This means if I miss anything, I can go around and get it. This is trippy. Oh, it's like this. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah! Geronimo! Oh.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and the wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength. Washington.
You guys did that. I'm gonna go look for loot. Lovely jubbly, nothing here. Why have you all stood down? I'm not really sure. I think Washington just told you to. I assume it's Comstock. Right, basically, I'm assuming this is where I need to be. Monument Island. That's where I've been looking for. So, assumingly, this is how I'm gonna get over there. Now, I'm assuming something's waiting for me through this door. Let's find out what it is in the next episode. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people then. Cheers, much love, bye-bye.